Curley around the left side. Dwayne takes the handoff with the right side. Brought down by Jaden Rice, and that's the end of the first quarter. Scores for Bucks 3. Pass is complete to Jaden Crutcher. Goes to Landrum. Sumlin with the keeper. Some space over on the left side, picks up enough for a Buckhorn. Landry brought down at the 33. Goes to Swain on the right side, on the left side. Running behind Matthew Cantrell and Connor Selvidge. Pass complete to Jaden Crutcher. Crutcher brought down at the 32.
Handoff goes to Landrum around.
down at the 20. Head off goes to Swain. Stop.
Side.
Swain. EJ Hall. Handoff goes towards the right side. Goes to Swain, and that's a first down. Hand off to Landrum, run down by Phillips. Goes to Delane. Runs right into the interior defense of Buckhorn. Turnover. Ball. Connor Wright's kick is fielded by Delane. That will be the last play of the game. Final score is 40.